My name is Syed Arefeen. I'm working as the head of Southern Operations World Food Program Bangladesh. Bangladesh, the southwest part of Bangladesh, has been experiencing severe waterlogging and flooding problem for more than a decade, and it has turned serious since last 5 years. Satkhira is one of the districts in the southwest which is most affected. As a result of siltation of the major rivers and drainage canals, the water could not drain out, causing a lot of devastation to the livelihoods and agriculture. WFPFAO and UNDP joined together with the project Adaptive Early Recovery to help the landless and marginal farmers and their communities in this situation of waterlogging that affected them most. For instance, World Food Program, with the involvement of community, has re-excavated 14 kilometers of drainage canals. As a result of that, about 4,100 hectares of land is now free from waterlogging, and immediately 2,300 hectares of land could be brought under cultivation. In parallel, WFPFAO and UNDP, together with government, are working for finding a pathway to longer term solutions to the problem. The project is still ongoing, so we are not yet at a stage to understand what could be done better, but what is already recognized is the local involvement of the local people, and their knowledge was quite useful to find some solution to the problem.